wrote the best-selling hardcover nonfiction book of 1984 and 1985? Bob?
Who is Iacocca?
Lee Iacocca. You got it?
1980s books, 1200.
Answer there. There you go. Good moment for you. You have 7,800, and you could say, let's make this a true daily double.
Yes, I could, you rascal, but I won't.